Right, guys, we're back, and yeah, I think what we did before was jump like this, so we got to the upper deck, and that is freaking still unavailable. Then we, yeah, but that was because we couldn't reach. Now we're here. And how is this? All right. My god, I'm so stupid. It's freaking hilarious because I can't. Right, tower lobby.
Located in the Gestapo archives, close to the top. Look for a way to get there. Abby out.
Right, right, so this place is huge.
Over here. Need to find a code for this here keypad.
Roger. Let's look around.
7532.
Nope.
Archive. Nope. Holding cells?
Okay, so crap. All right, we gotta look around, stupid, as per usual.
Got the code right here, Soph.
Awesome, dude. Let's decrypt it.
Yeah, let's. Let's. Button? Why? What? What? I didn't see anything. Shit. So how am I supposed to get up there? This way? Yeah. Alright, here we go. First, let's grab that. Could you just grab it, stupid? Oh, and this one? And this one. No, life's maxed out. Four, three, five, one. Oh, wait a second. Four, three, five, one. All right.
Would you look at that there thing?
Archives 3444. Could we just be serious for a moment? I mean, it's fun and all, but you know, don't get crazy.
Sisters, you're heading into the Gestapo offices. The elevator leading to the archives should be close. Keep it up.
Roger that, Abby.
I got this.
There it is, Soph. That's our way to the archives.
If this is
all patched up and ready to roll, sis. Remember, girls, the archives will be heavily guarded. You get the keys from the tower commanders and use them to unlock the main computer so I can hack it. Good luck.
All right, heavily guarded. Okay, God damn it, what was that?
You got it.
Oh, hello there, little buddy.
Holy smoke. Can I not?
I'm knocked out, so can you help me out? I need some assistance, Soph! I'm down, Soph! Need assistance!
Alright, bleed out. Whoa, holy smoke!
Get connection? We're ready to go, Chase!
God damn it.
I need some assistance,
so... God damn, I'm taking a beating here.
I'm up and ready to go.
That was difficult. I think we probably need to somehow.
Here we are, Brother One.
Get sacked, sis.
Girls, Brother One's main entrance is locked and can only be accessed from the inside.
Are you fucking kidding me?
However, according to this map, there should be a prison entrance near you. I recommend you check it out.
Got it, Abby.
I'm gonna make a tin can out of the citadel.
Yeah, but where are we going?
This Nazi's going down. Hey girls, you're about to enter the Gestapo prison area. There should be an elevator there that will take you into the main building. Look for it. Abby out.
Yeah, we need these.
Ladies, there should be a storage area for salvaged weapons and equipment in this area. See if you can find it. Might be something of use to you.
Awesome. Thanks, Abster.
Looks like a control room.
Cool. Gate's open. Let's go, Kenneth.
This is not taking way too long. How the hell are we gonna take out the
computer of this tower is located in the Gestapo archives, close to the top. Look for a way to get there. Abby out.
Stay bleiben! So far!
That's your soldier needs to die! I'm gonna kick this class's ass!
God damn it. God damn it, I don't remember it. Shit. Okay. What the hell is that?
Fucking ain't this! You're on fire!
God damn it!
You're a badass, Jess! Hell yeah! You're doing great, so
alright, I'm not even sure where we are. I got you.
You're fighting like a champ. Okay, so.
This Nazi's going down.
Where are you?
You can do this, dude! You got it!
Come on.
What's the holdup, Soph? I need a hand here. Shit! They fucking got me, sis! I need help!
You can do this,
I'm
Jess.
Back and ready to fight!
Oh, God damn it.
Okay, patched up and
stuck. 3D glasses. Bad ass, man.
Yeah, but $43.51.
Would you look at that there thing?
All right. Alright, we got an intruder. Don't know why. I don't feel like this should be that hard.
Sisters, you're heading into the Gestapo offices. Elevator leading to the archives should be close. Keep it up.
Copy that, Abby.
Got him.
Stay bleiben!
Verstärkung zu Ihnen, Kommandant.
So, jetzt bist du dran.
Geht klar.
Alright, I'm taking this way. Wait a second. Yeah, I need one more. Alright.
Will be heavily guarded. You get the keys from the tower commanders and use them to unlock the main computer so I can hack it. Good luck.
All right.
It's going to go quiet by the looks of it.
Hello there, little buddy.
God damn it. Should also
I can learn how many to fix them, Jess.
Come on.
Keep going, Soph. Climb those gates.
Good job, girls. Now get the keys from the tower commanders.
Cool beans, Abby.
We did it?
Let's go.
That's one.
I got the first key.
Where's the other one? I got it.
Second key here, Jess. Okay, ladies, now put the keys into the main computer and unlock it.
You got it.
Wager you could help me with this, sis?
Okay, that was,
Okay, yes! I'm in! Great job, girls! Now get out of there.
All right.
Dort unten entwickeln wir Technologien, die es uns erlauben werden, die kommenden schweren Jahre zu überstehen. Berlin sagt, dass das nur Geldverschwendung sei und dass ich abgesetzt werde, wenn ich so weitermache. Aber was wissen diese Einfallspinsel schon? Drängen Sie Ihre Leute in Berlin,
mir
gegenüber loyal zu bleiben, General Messer, ganz gleich, was noch passieren wird. Wie Haie im trüben Wasser.
Yeah, I don't know if it was that fucking cool, but... You know, wait a second. We have... No, we have three, god damn it. There's no need to see all of those again. Why was this cash? Alright, so that's our shortcut. Oh yeah. Well, okay then. Moving here. Come on. What is that on the ground?
Prioritizing the Citadel, sis.
What? Over here. Oh, alright. Okay, well, I'd say that's it for now. Let's find exit to... Find exit to Brother One. What do you mean, find exit to Brother One? Well, anyway, that's it for this episode. Exit or no exit, we're gonna wrap this one up here and come back in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Please leave a comment, subscribe, or a thumbs up. I would be really happy about that. I am Oscar Moon, and as always, I am out with you.